Starting fire to prevent fire. Preparations are a first of its kind. Prescribed burn are underway now in the East Mountains. On the fire alert tonight, Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese takes us to the Hondo Project.
The East Mountains hasn't had a significant forest fire in hundreds of years. It's also never had a prescribed burn, so it's fair to say it's very overgrown. So now it's time to trim it down, starting with cutting hundreds of trees, which are now in piles.
It is a big undertaking. This has never been done here before. This area has never been treated for hazardous fuels before.
The Hondo Fuel Reduction Project will target a quarter-mile strip of Cibola forest land. The Forest Service will wait to do the controlled burn until winter when there's more moisture. Come November, all of these giant piles of brush will be lit on fire during a prescribed burn. Now, the idea is to thin out the forest like you see right here so a fire doesn't move so quickly. But some residents worry the piles of dry brush could burn now.
They've knocked down all those trees and they've been laying there since last fall, and now it's all dried tender brush and a huge fire hazard going into the lightning season.
Officials say that's not the case. Most of the wood has been removed, and the long-term plan will make this area safer for decades to come.
It'll be kind of a park-like, more of a park-like type of atmosphere. It'll be nice and open. The grasses will come back. It'll bring the deer back in. It'll bring the turkeys back in. The rabbits will be happy.
The Forest Service says this project is as much wildlife improvement as it is hazardous fuels reduction. Reporting in the East Mountains, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.
The Cibola Forest Service says it will hold public meetings before the prescribed burn so residents can provide